Right. There's a series of old missile silos near the bunker. I've got reports of Hive near that location.
Sounds like the place to be.
From my glimmer? Yeah. And remember, target anything that moves. Every kill gets us one less splicer or Hive to be warped by SIVA.
Noted. I'm picking up several concentrated SIVA nodes ahead.
Splicers are using SIVA to augment the silo's old defense protocols. They've got the inner doors sealed tight. If you want to get inside, you'll need to find and destroy those SIVA nodes.
I've pinpointed another SIVA node. Up one more node. Let's go get it. The last node. Security protocols are clear and hackable.
Push forward, Guardian.
The splicers have fortified the entrance. We've got heavy resistance.
They must have driven the Hive deeper into the silos. Fight through it.
I'm pinging new SIVA energy spikes below us. Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier. But I can't nail down their locations. The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes, unload on them, and keep moving.
Hard to get a clean reading down here. Keep moving. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to match. All right, still getting strong SIVA readings. There must be another node. Looks like the splashers have taken this hatchery. The high bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of SIVA activity all around us.
I've got no pity to spare for the hive. Keep going.
Guardian down.
Stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down. This doesn't look good.
Did you find the High Priest?
Not exactly. Let's get a closer look at that thing. Ogres? Well, that's disgusting.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed from the field.
Guarding down. What a mess. The High Priest wasn't looking to build a hive slave.